walking down the street, there's like 2 or 3 year olds. I said, can you see these people? They think it's smoking. It's like, it's just like some people just smoking whiskey. Just go right while it's burning.
Yeah, get the felony part of this right now.
Yeah, I know. He looks like Travis, but
My name is Rusty Stanley.
What do you think about what's going on here?
Well, it's pretty good. They're saving the taxpayers a lot of money if they stop arresting people for that. I don't imagine it caused too much trouble.
We're not hiding.
You never know, right?
So how did you hear about it?
From my neighbor. Yep. I gave it back. Well, yours is red.
There's the biker brigade out there.
Where?
They're on the other side of the line, so.
Oh, yeah, two cops, bikers.
Oh.
We can take them.
Yeah, easily. Anyone else?
Anybody else caring besides me?
Yeah.
Around and you're hearing nothing.
Well,
none are coming in, so maybe they aren't talking about that.
I really haven't smelled it very often. Probably haven't smelled it.
Like open scotch drinking and everybody will stay warm.
One of my favorite things that about protests like this, they go on for a long, you know, long number of days.
I'm doing vodka, but it's
perfect for that. Yeah.
Yeah.